and a set piece will undo, and you think all the hard work's gone. Here's the shot at the end of the first half by Robert. Just scuffs the ground a little bit, doesn't really get the power on it, but still manages to beat Issa at the near post, comes off the bar. But you look at the stats at half time, 71% possession to Aspire. You know, will it tire the Saudi players at the, you know, midway through the second half? But I tell you what, they still look full of running, the Saudi players.
Despite having, you know, less of the possession, correct, you know, as we've seen there, we've seen some good opportunities. Because